another server.
Oh!
What the fuck happened? Move off to the other side of the building, check those barracks. I need to be able to run. No idea how that's supposed to happen. Maybe I need a surgery kit and I won't find that. Or it's not likely. From what I understand. This is bugged for me or something. Oh, I used three morphins there. You see, like, nothing happens, really. I'm gonna die now. Thinking this won't help. Yep, blacking out. What the hell? I forgot to place a waypoint, but I think this is the place that started last time, so the military base is actually over there, about 5 kilometers. At least I can run now. I can run back there and get my stuff. Ah. Faster if I... Why do you sit down? Yeah, it runs faster if you don't have anything in hand. Duh. So, I'm guessing I will speed up this run in the video. What a fucking lucky loot. That was insane. first house. That is crazy. Now I just need a map and a compass. It would be even more insane if I get a... Oh, I thought that was a compass. But even though, I needed everything of those, too. Actually, I kind of like this new start here. Wow. It usually takes going through one or two villages before I get anything remotely good. And a new backpack. Did I check this one? Yeah, I did. Okay. I'm still not complaining. Wow. Put on the rifle or the scope. There we go. And we have two. I have five rounds there for it. And we have 24 macro. Nope, we only have one macro ammo. That's no matter or no worries. Let's see the nice. You can zero, yeah, you can zero it to 500. Play a map too. Ah, oh, nice map. I mean, I'm not joking around here. How the hell do you show players on the server? Here we go. It's not like I try to fix the loot or something. Get a map now though, so we can do this. That's where I am at, and that's the military base here. There, that's where I died. So exactly only 2.4 kilometers. I'm heading that way. Watch a map, soda. Two soda. Not the macaron. Compass. There we go, fully kitted. Or fully kitted. As good a kitted you can be from a village. How's our food storage though? Soda. Soda. No food at all, only drinks. So that would be a priority. If my game really is bugged, it makes it kinda hard. Since I cannot use any healing, but. Like antiviral works, and food works. Hydraulic cylinder, no idea what you need those things exactly for. I tents with netting and stuff like that. There we have. In an earlier video, I was positioned behind that the house after I kitted myself up. That's a military loot house. Don't hit me. I don't like that axe, actually. It doesn't hit where you think it should hit. So let's head into that building there, huh? Portable surgery kit. Awesome. Maybe that's what I need. Used for treatment of life-threatening wounds and blood loss. What does it say? Used for treatment of extreme pain, treatment of more serious wounds. Question is, do I... Oh damn, it takes up a lot of space there. Do I double click it, or maybe I choose treat self or something there? I have no idea how to use it. Or maybe I can just use it on someone else. I got no clue. I got something useful at least, or might be very useful. depending on if it works and how it works. Zombies or lagging zombies. I didn't get enough damage to actually be able to heal. You can only heal to 75% of your max health. I guess I didn't take 25 or more, 26 or more in damage. Maximum health is